Good morning, my students, and welcome to your English class. Today, we're going to continue with the review of the letters because today, we're going to see a new object with the letter M. Remember, the letter M is the last letter we saw. And yesterday, with that letter, we saw the moon. Do you remember what is a moon? I'm gonna give you a hint. The moon, it's an object that appears in the night. Appears up there in the sky. Instead of the sun, we have the moon, okay? In Spanish, we know it as luna, okay? But remember, it's important to say the word in English, moon. So, today, before we start with the new object, once again, we have to review, we have to go back to the beginning and review and remember the letters, starting with the letter A and finishing with the letter M. For today, instead of mentioning objects, we are going to mention names of people. Vamos a decir nombres de personas that begin with those letters, okay? For example, small A for Alejandra, small B, we are going to continue with names of people instead of objects, en lugar de objects, okay? So, let's start. Small A, for this you have to repeat after me. Small A, Alejandro. Small B, Brenda. Small C, Carlos. Small D, Diego. Small E, Enrique. Small F, Frida. Small G, Gerardo. Small H, Hannah. Small I, Irma. Small J, Jacob. Small K, Carla. Small L, Lily. And the letter of today, small M, of Monica. An object that begin with the small M, we have the moon and the milk, okay? Now, this is a milk. And what is a milk? Milk, it's a liquid that we drink it either in the morning or in the night, okay? It's a liquid color white that we drink it, okay? Un líquido color blanco que lo bebemos either in the morning, ya sea en la mañana, or in the night, okay? You know it in Spanish as leche. So leche in English is called milk. And the letter milk begins with the letter M of Monica, of moon, okay? Very good. So please repeat after me. Small M. One more time. Remember a little bit louder. Small M. Milk, milk, and remember, once again, the milk, it's a liquid color white that we drink it, okay? Very good. And also, at the milk, if you want, we sometimes we can put some chocolate powder so it can taste better, or strawberry powder, polvo de chocolate, or the vanilla, so the milk, instead of white, it becomes brown or pink, depending on the color of the powder, okay? So basically we drink it and it's very delicious. Now, that's it for today, my children. Don't forget to do the activities of your teddy book. Remember, the indications, las indicaciones aparecen en las planeaciones, so it's very important that you read them, que lean las planeaciones, los papitos que ayudan para que no se olviden de los trabajos que se tienen que realizar, okay? Very good. So, once again, that's it for today. Remember, my children, it's very important that you continue practicing letters, numbers, objects. It's very, very important, okay? So, if you have any doubt, don't forget that the teacher, Jacob, is always there for you. And that's it for today. Take care, my children. I love you very much. Goodbye.